Have you thought about using ActiveCampaign's AI features? Did you even know that they exist? ActiveCampaign offers two different types of AI features. I want to give you a couple tips and tricks for getting started with it. We have two types of AI that can help you generate both automations and content within your campaigns. So the one for automations, what you do is you go to the automation builder and you can prompt the system to create you an automation by telling it what to do. You basically put in your steps in order that you want them, and the system will spit out an automation that reflects that. You can then adjust it to make sure that it fits your needs exactly as you want it. The second one is for content, specifically within campaigns or emails. What we do with the content is you, again, put in a prompt, and it will generate a few different versions for you of what you're looking to fulfill. Just to test it out again and make sure that I knew how it worked, I actually did it for today's session about why you should use ActiveCampaign's AI features. And it was really cool. The system instantly gave me three different options for what I could do, but I thought that they were a little wordy for what I was hoping for. So I actually asked it to do it again, but shorten it this time. It gave me much more succinct options and allowed me to select one that worked really well for this. I then took it and updated some of the language to feel a little bit more like my voice, and I use that for inspiration for this video. When I think about AI and how you might want to use it, I would just remember three simple things. One, use it for inspiration. Maybe you don't want to use AI to do everything for you, but what I will tell you is that it's going to save you time. So if you go in, you prompt it to generate some content for you, at a minimum, it saves you minutes, if not hours of time, giving you ideas. It can give you that inspiration that you need to find the right things to say to your audience
at the right time.
Once you have that done, then you can modify it and change it to fit your voice to make sure that it sounds human and authentic. The second thing that I would remind you of is that when you do this, and you save yourself this time, now you're gonna have more time to focus on building your brand and reaching out to your customers in other ways. Maybe it's building some more engagement automations. Maybe it's managing your CRM a little bit better. But regardless of what it does, remember that AI is not to replace you, but it's to make you more efficient at what you do. And then lastly, the thing that I really like about it is the ability to actually revise things. So that, like I mentioned, the first time that I put in the prompt of why you should use ActiveCampaign's AI, the thing that was generated was a little bit too wordy for me. So I went back to the generator, told it to make it more simple, and it did that. It was something that if I had to go through it manually, it would have taken me quite a bit of time to actually go in, revise it, shrink it down, make the sentences work and fit. And in this case, it was done in a matter of seconds. And then I was able to run with that revised version. And so I didn't have to spend any time at all making sure that it was fitting what I was trying to say or what I was trying to do. I hope that these tips help you out, and I hope that you're inspired to try out ActiveCampaign's AI.